This is for you, you, my number one. This is for you, you, my number one.
What's up, vlog? Y'all look a mess. Please excuse how I look. Please. I just wanted to do a video. I haven't posted a video in so long, and I'm sick. Y'all, I thought I had COVID. I took it at home. I'm sorry. Hey, how y'all doing? Good morning. It's morning for me. I don't know what time it's going to be for y'all when y'all watch this. But, yeah, I'm sick. I had to take an at-home COVID test. I went to the doctor to get a COVID test done. I found out I had strep. But, like, my body hurt. It's aching. And I just been around the house just laying down for, like, 2 days straight. And I'm this the third day, and I'm like, no, I got to get up. Like, I got to put some clothes on and make myself look like somebody. Like, I'm out of breath. I can't sleep at night. I don't know what kind of strep throat this is, because, like, you know, normally when you have strep throat, it's hard for you to swallow and stuff, but it's not really hard for me to swallow. And, my nose are raw. So, excuse me how I look. So, I'm gonna start, let me make a video. And I'm praying to God I don't have COVID, because my cousin keeps saying, girl, you might have COVID because I keep having my body chills, and I'm just cold, I'm hot. Only time I really can get some sleep is like in the daytime. Nighttime, oh, it's over with. Trying to sleep at night, call it a wrap. It's over. I never had COVID, but I did take the COVID, shot. I had got my vaccine. So I never had COVID, thank God. I never want COVID. Oh, y'all, I really don't want the monkey pox. No monkey bumps. I'm so scared of monkey bumps. They do you so bad. You know, I'm thinking about doing like a hygiene video. A hygiene video. I'm thinking about doing like a plus size hygiene video. Get ready with me, nighttime edition. I feel like they're gonna be fun, like very informative. Yeah. And then I do makeup, so it's kind of hard for me to work, because I'm always in people's faces. Even though I can put like my mask on, but it's still like the simple fact of, ain't nobody gonna want to in their face. Are you sick and you coughing? I know, I don't. Like, I don't want no face on with you doing my lashes. I don't want none of that. If you sick and you coughing, like, no ma'am. No sir, no ma'am. And that towel is really irritating me, like, it's irritating me. But, I hate these cotton rounds. It always leaves lint on my face. Hope y'all been doing good. I know it's back to school season, and all the kids went back to school. Yeah, I'm gonna insert a picture of my niece right here. I had to do her makeup for the first day of school. They went back to school Tuesday, I believe. I had to wake up around 6 o'clock just to do her makeup. I didn't want to do it, but that's my baby. That's my niece, so anything for her. But yeah, I'm just putting this little turmeric stuff on my face. I'm gonna do a whole skincare routine, hygiene routine for y'all, I promise. I've been wanting to do one of them for a long time. Yeah, I'm the same person. I want to do this due to a thing so bad, but like, oh, it's burning. It's burning my nose because I keep blowing my nose so much. Yeah, it's burning so bad. My eyes starting to water. I'm so bad it's burning. But I want to do this YouTube stuff so bad. But it's like, I want to blow up overnight. I don't want to have to wait to get the followers. But I'm waiting because slow and steady, red wins the race. I think that's what they say. Slow and steady wins the race. And I got to leave this on for like 5 minutes, 10 minutes. Yeah, 10 minutes. But I always leave it on the for a good little minute. I need some Vaseline or something for my lips. Look, that's a something. My lips are so dry. I feel so bad until my nails ain't done. I ain't got my nails done. Why I just wiped it on my shirt? I don't know why I just wiped it on my shirt. Y'all, so we about to go with, oh, hold on. I ain't doing my hair. Yo, I ain't even call my hair, brush my hair. Like, I'm down bad. I'm down real bad. Like, I'm gonna cry. I'm almost 30. And I be wanting my mama. When I'm sick, like, I just want my mama. Like, I just wanna cry. Like, I just wanna cry and go lay with my mama, like, in the bed and just let her take care of me. Like, every time I can't go to sleep at night, I be so tempted to go to my mama's house, get in my bed, and just go to sleep and let her take care of me. Like, we watch movies and she keep coming to check on me. And yeah, I'm a mama's girl. I love my daddy. I love my daddy a lot. But me and him is so much alike until it's scary. Like we're twins. Like, we're twins. And I hate to admit that, but I know, like, that he really my twin. So we get along real good because we play a lot. We joke a lot. We play a lot. We joke a lot, but we're very serious at the same time. So we get along a lot, but my mama, I'm a mama's girl. Like, that's my girl. That's my girl. That's my world. But y'all, I really be want to go home and just be like, mama, I'm tired. Like, mama, your girl is tired. That's how I really be feeling. But guess what? We pray about our problems. We move on. We get that check. We get a bag. And we live life. And we pray. And we pay our tithes. And we drink water. And we live good. And may sip a little wine on the way. That's how you get through life. You pray. You gotta pray. I always keep God first. You pray. You drink you some water. You gotta pray, drink you some water, pay your tithes, and have you some wine. That's motto. That's life motto. Like, you gotta give God some of your time. You gotta pray. And if you don't go to church, like, at least pray. Like, thank God for waking you up in the morning. Pray when you wake up. Pray before you go to sleep. If you ain't gonna pray throughout the day, make sure you do them two things. Ooh, I gotta sneeze. But yeah, you gotta do them two things. Thank God. Like, that's how you know it's time for me to take this whole one out. And it's time for me to take this out too, because mine ain't gonna leave out, done burnt out. My leave out was like so long. Fall head is. I love a good traditional sew in, but it always burns my leave out. Yeah, that's what I'm about to do. This right here. Bloop. Put in this clamp. And boom. And when I need to go somewhere, guess what I do? Got my shades on top. Here go my shades right here. And that's my little finesse. My little finesse for my hair. I'm about to take this this mask off my face. And y'all really don't like using dark washcloths. I really like using white or either makeup removal wipes, like facial wipes, like the dull one kind. I really like using them, but I don't have any, so. Okay. Okay, and then I like to put some, I need to sweep this one out of some. Then I put some jojoba. It seems like it would be jojoba, but it's jojoba oil. I put that on my face. I put a little bit of that. Then I put my moisturizer. Y'all ain't gonna show you everything I'm using because y'all ain't gonna watch my video. And you gotta watch this video. Oh, then I post my skincare routine. Yeah, y'all gotta do this every day. When you look good, you feel good. If you don't look, if you don't feel good, and you look like you don't feel good, guess what? Only thing it's gonna do is add depression. It's gonna add depression to you, sadness. You just ain't gonna do nothing, like. If you don't feel good, you gotta at least look good. These fake it. Fake it till you make it. Fake it till you make it. And I'm not gonna put out my drink. I'm just gonna pop my earrings on. Uh-oh. Pop my earrings on. Y'all know I keep saying I'm gonna give y'all like a I know I keep saying I'm gonna give y'all a lookbook, or get ready with me, a styling outfit video, whatever you wanna call it. But I promise I really am. I'm about to put some shorts on because I don't got no pants on. No bottoms on. Okay. Come on, go with me. Come on, let's go. Let's go in here. Let's go in here. I got my, I was about to say I got my wine, but I got my coffee. Oh, that little coffee was a little hot. So, yes, y'all. So I thought I had COVID. I'm stuck on that. I still need to take another test to make sure. Let me move y'all like this way. We all like this way. So we're gonna be in front of this mirror. I mean, this light. But yeah, I gotta show you how I make my coffee. It's so hood and it's so ghetto how I make it. I use the instant. I use the instant coffee. I use creamer and water. That's it. I would sometimes use like Splenda. I mean, either Splenda or Sativa or whatever it's called. But 9 times out of 10, like, I really don't be caring long as I got the creamer in there. If I got the creamer inside my coffee, like, I don't be caring. I do not care. And did y'all watch Carisha Please? Did y'all watch Carisha Please last night with her and Santana? I'm trying to find my remote control. Ain't no telling where it's at though. Oh, here it is. Did y'all watch Carisha Please? I love Miami. Like, yo, Miami, that's my girl. Like, that's my girl. That's my home girl. I like Santana too. I really don't care for JT too much though. I'm not really a JT fan. No, this coffee hot. But guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna drink it anyways. Do a straw. Do y'all like Starbucks? Are y'all more like a Starbucks type person? Dunkin' Donuts or at home coffee? What's another place that you can coffee from? Or like gas station. Some people like gas station coffees. I'm more of a, I really don't care for espresso. I like Starbucks. Now, when I was in like cosmetology school, we used to always go to Starbucks. Y'all gotta excuse me. I have asthma, and whenever I get sick, like my breathing just go to acting up. And I keep looking over there because the window open, but I have asthma, so my breathing got acting up. But when I was in cosmetology school, I used to always get Starbucks. I always used to get Starbucks, but I'm more of a, at home coffee type gal. Don't get me wrong, Starbucks good. I just don't like the espresso in it. I hate espresso. I do not like espresso. Unless it's like a little bit espresso. Don't OD with the espresso on my drinks. But I used to always hit Starbucks just because, you know, I'm just that it girl. And that was the it girl thing to do. But I really love at home coffee. Y'all, I want to start decorating for the fall. I'm ready for fall. I'm ready for it to get cold. I love winter. I love fall. I love watching Halloween movies. Not so much of like the killing type Halloween movies, but like hocus pocus type Christmas movie. I mean Halloween movies. And then y'all don't fight me on this, but last year was the first year that I ever really watched Hocus Pocus all the way through. Now, when I was a kid, I used to watch it on Disney Channel, but it was like little bits and pieces here and there. But last year, I really sat down and I really watched the whole thing. And it actually was a really good movie. And I will watch it again this year. So I like Halloween movies like that. Not so killing type Halloween movies. Which I love a good thriller. Like, I love a good thriller killing movie. But it's not giving me fall. It's not giving me fall. Like, you know, like, I want that fall. I want to be sitting on the couch with my blanket, my coffee, with my pompous grass, you know, gloomy outside like it is now. You know, living like, hold on, turn this AC off, y'all. That's what my bill be, about $500 now. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. But excuse me, I love me a good Christmas movie. Now I normally watch Christmas movie year round. I normally watch Christmas movies year round. Like, I love me a good Christmas jingle. I love me a good Christmas jingle. I do love me a good Christmas movie. I really love the ones off of Hallmark. Even though Hallmark Christmas movies or movies in general are all the same, like they all have the same storyline, but I still love it. I still love it. What's one of my favorite Christmas movies? I don't know. Oh, The Christmas Story. I love The Christmas Story. And I think the only reason I love The Christmas Story is because it's such a classic in our household. When I was a little girl, we used to go out of town, and they played The Christmas Story all day. Like, Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, all day. Like, all day on repeat. And we used to watch it all day on repeat. So, I love The Christmas Story. I love, what that movie called? This Christmas. I like This Christmas. But, I don't know. Like, I love me a good Christmas movie. I'm trying to think. Like, what's my, I don't know. But I think my favorite Halloween movie gotta be Hocus Pocus. I really like the Hocus Pocus. And I'm hoping that they come out with something good this year. And y'all let me know down below, what's a good Christmas, I mean, what's a good fall movie that y'all like to watch. Yeah, and I know I don't need it, but I love me some good Christmas cookies too, child. Them Christmas cookies be so good. So good. Before my man had passed away, we used to go to the store. It was called Roses. Roses. And we used to get like so many beds. So we used to get like 5 beds. Like he used to get 5 bags, and I used to get like 3 bags. He was like, "Man, you better get you about 5." And I'd be like, "No, we can, I would just come back. That's greedy. I want to be standing inside the day and go line with 18 bags." I'm good. But I love me some old Christmas cookies. And there's certain ones I like. Like, I like the ones inside the bag. I should do, like, a life update. Y'all, I haven't been feeling like myself lately. Oh, my niece have a game tonight. She in ninth grade. She in ninth grade. And she... Okay, she's in band this year. She was in band in middle school, too. I think all 3 years. I mean, she's really good. Like, she know how to play different instruments. I think it's, like, the regular clarinet, whatever, lead clarinet, I don't know. Then, like, the bass clarinet. She know how to play the saxophone. She know how to... It's something else she know how to play. It's something else my niece know how to play. And so they have a game tonight. And we supposed to be going. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to go, but I know she's gonna be so sad if I don't go. But y'all don't wanna be around people coughing and sneezing. And you know, COVID out, monkey bumps out, and I don't want people to think that I'm sick. I mean, well, I am sick, but I don't want nobody to think I got COVID. So I really don't wanna go, but I feel like I'm gonna go just to support her. Cause I'm so proud of her. Like, my baby in high school, I remember I used to always have her when she was a baby. Like, she ain't no baby no more. But I'm gonna come back when I do something else. If I don't come back, then this is the end of this vlog. But I should come back. Yeah, I think I should. I think I might come back. I don't think this is going to be the end. So, I'll see you guys later. Y'all, please, please like, comment, and subscribe. Please. If you're not subscribed and you're watching my channel, please subscribe. I promise you. I promise. I'm going to put more videos out. Girl, we can have girl chat. Plus size. Like, I really want to do stuff like for my plus size girls. I want to do like get ready with me videos and styling videos and stuff like that. And add me on my TikTok. I think my TikTok name is PKDMUA. But follow me on Instagram too. It's PK_Miller. On that's my personal. My makeup page is PKDMUA on Instagram. So y'all just add me on Instagram or follow me on Instagram. But I don't think this is gonna be the end of the vlog. I think I'm gonna add some more clips to it. I think I'm gonna add some more clips to this. So I'll talk to you guys later. So y'all, this is like a couple of hours later. I think I need to take another COVID test because I feel bad. Like, look at my nose. My nose swollen. Look at my hair. I'm tired. I'm so tired. And I don't know why I'm so tired. Like, my body feels so drained. I just want my mama. For my mama at this point. Yeah, I had went to a Dollar General by my house and I had got some Mucinex, so I'm taking some Mucinex and I got a bag of cough drops, so hopefully that will work. I'm trying to take a nap. That's not working. I can't go to sleep. Like, I haven't been sleeping or nothing. That's probably why I feel so tired. My nose is so stuffy. Like, my nose is so stuffy. I think I'm about to take another COVID test, but when I do take it, I'm gonna let y'all see it. Cause I'm drained. Like, don't mind my couch. Don't mind my house, y'all. It,
child. And it's what I don't even care. I have my soothing therapeutic music on. That's helping a little bit, like, to relax me, keep me calm or stuff. But, y'all, like, I'm so, like, I don't have no energy. I can't even keep my eyes open. Like, my eyes are so weak. Like, I don't know. Like, I can't even hold a camera up just to talk to y'all. And I hope y'all can hear me. I hope I don't sound too low. Well, I had to come give y'all an update because I never had strep throat and it hit me like this. I can still swallow everything. Like, last time I had strep throat, like, I couldn't swallow. It was hard for me to drink. All that, but this time it's like my body just hurt. Like, I feel tired. Like, I don't know. Look at my nose. I don't know. But I'ma come back when I do my COVID test. I'ma let y'all see me when I don't know. I'm gonna come back when I do my COVID test, y'all. Okay, so I didn't lay down that long because I couldn't lay down. So I'm about to make some tea. I think I have. I drink some green tea. I'm about to drink some green tea. I'm about to do another COVID test. And, just to make sure I have COVID, y'all, because I don't know. Let me hold on. I'm about to run some water real quick. I got a few dishes in the tank. Start some cups. Yeah, make sure y'all hands clean before y'all do all this. And this is the COVID test right here that I'm about to use. I'm about to use that one. Two, three, four, five, six. You want to put like six drops in there. You don't want to touch the little Q-tip part. And you want to get it. Well, everybody know how to do a little coke thing. Hold on, let me. I don't want y'all to see me. Okay. Okay. I do want to wait 15 minutes, 15 seconds, something. This test looking like you want to say positive. So I got my tea and I'm just steeping, whatever you want to call it. Y'all. Want to say positive. I'm about to do another one. I'm away though. I'm away this 40 minutes. So I got my, I'm about to put some honey in here. Hold on. Got my little spoon. Y'all. I'm about to do another one. Hold on. I'll be right back. I'm scared. I hope I don't have COVID. Cause that first one isn't right. It can't be right. Y'all ain't putting no spoiler on me, huh? Yeah, I'm scared. This is so nasty, huh? I had to go get some more honey because I look, I had enough honey in them. Yeah, I'm scared. It's not good, but I don't think it's supposed to be good. I'ma add a hot sauce in it. Yeah, I think I had COVID. If I got COVID, what I supposed to do? Y'all, I'm about to call my mama. Y'all, I'm scared. Hey, mama, I couldn't sleep, so I got up and I took another COVID test. Look. You think I should take another one to make sure it's right? It instantly turned positive before like the 15 minutes was up. Get some medicine for it? What you think they'll give me? Okay, chill. So I gotta cancel my appointments for tomorrow. Yeah, I had people that were starting to book, but you think I should take down my flyer? Well, it's pointless to take it down because people done started sharing it. So it's all on Snapchat and all. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, they gave me one. Because I knew it wasn't strep throat because I could swallow. When I had strep throat last time, I couldn't swallow. It was hard for me to eat, but I was swallowing and everything. Mom, I'm vlogging. Tell my vlog, hey. Okay. Y'all, I'll be back. Okay, so y'all, I'm up here at the immediate care to see if I can get some medicine. At least like some cough syrup or something. So I can stop all this coughing. And then it's like when I cough, it's like nothing is coming up. It's like a dry cough. It's like something, like it feel like cold wanna come up, but usually just a dry cough. And I'm so hot. Like, one minute I'm hot, one minute I'm cold. I don't know. And I really didn't want to come up here, but my mama was like, go up there, go up there. So that's the only reason I came up here. And I don't how they be like, oh girl, you ain't got COVID. And then I done suffered and cost so much, it's like my chest starting to hurt. Oh no. Oh no. Oh Lord, pour your anointings on me. Then I'm sad because my knee's game tonight, but I think I might go. I just might double up on my meds and just not sit by nobody, cause I really want to go. Cause I know she's gonna be real sad and real hurt if I don't go with her or come out them. I gotta start learning to look at the camera because I never look at the camera. I'm so hot. I'm real hot. This will really hurt when coming in. But I'm gonna come back now once I go and tell y'all what they say. So, I holler at y'all, Coops. My Coops. Oh yeah, that's my name. I used to call y'all Coops. Y'all, these people are acting like they drunk. But bless it. It's time for me going. I'm gonna catch y'all. So, child, I'm back home within 5 minutes. I'm irritated. I'm frustrated. I'm so annoyed. I'm so annoyed. So, I go to walk in. The girl was like, oh, you was just here the other day. She was like, so instead of you having to sit here and wait, let me just see if she'll call you something in. So, I'm like, okay, whatever. So, she was like, I don't know. Oh, I'm like, mom, I'm so weird. I'm so frustrated. So she like, instead of you going to the bed, I'm just gonna see the doctor. I'll just call you something. The nurse will call you something. So I'm like, okay, whatever. So she got the phone, whatever. She was like, well, you could just go and get you some cough syrup over the counter and just take that. So at this point, I'm just waiting for my doctor's office to open Monday. Or if I don't feel any better, I just go to the hospital because I'm just irritated with everybody. Girl, I was on the phone with my mama. She just talking. I'm like, mama, I'm gonna just call you back because I don't even feel like talking. I'm hot. I'm hot. I'm cold. I'm hungry. Then I'm not hungry. Then I'm thirsty. Then I'm not thirsty. Like, child, my body all over the place and I don't like this. I had to say a prayer and ask the Lord to heal me because I don't like this. I don't like being sick. I don't like this at all. I don't like being sick. I don't like being sick. So I think I'm about to try to like watch a little YouTube video or help me a nap. Cause how am I supposed to have strep throat turn into me having COVID when I don't even feel like I got strep throat because I done had it before. like more than once, and strep throat is the worst. And I don't even feel like I have strep throat. And I look a mess. That don't even kill. I'm just about to, I don't know. I wanna go to sleep, but I'm like, I might as well try to stay up. Cause if I go to sleep now, I'm gonna be up all night long, catching heck. I'm about to just go. I'll talk to y'all later.